Need to know everything. Who in the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George, I hop in the Porsche, it's 5 and a horse, I'm ready for war, I'm coming for throats, to turn to a ghost, I need to know everything.
Oh, the vlogs are back. Welcome to the new office. We haven't really done a vlog in it yet, surprisingly, so it's been a crazy Christmas time and New Year's. Both me and Harry kind of working heaps, and we haven't really had the chance to get in the office together, eh, Haz?
We're back, baby.
We've been busy.
2021, man.
Pretending to be busy. Yeah, so Happy New Year. It's the, what's today, is that the 3rd?
3rd
of Jan. Excited for 2021. This is where we'll be spending the whole of 2021. In this little office right here.
That's us, baby.
It looks like an office chair. Yeah, sorry we've been away for a bit. New collections run pretty well. So far, so good. We're just trying to sort out the next one right now. So I was thinking of doing another small one. And we're looking at getting a couple of samples of, we're both pretty into oversized fits with everything at the moment. So we're trying to find the right cut for us, for our own brand. So we'll try out a couple of samples over the next couple of months and hopefully get something for a collection down the track. Got the fridge down here for the beverage jars. There's nothing in there, but I think I got a sandwich in there. Yeah, so this vlog's pretty much just about the new office space. And
yeah, baby, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. All the best for the year, man.
Ciao!
Just got to pack a couple of orders with the mailing system at the moment. It's a bit how you're going just because of New Year's and everything. So if you get your orders a little bit later, we do apologise, but there's not much we can do about it, unfortunately. I'll run you through how I packed these ones in the new space. Hey guys, obviously just about to run you through what we do and how we pack it. We're obviously going to use stickers, thank you card, bag, jump on Shopify, check out what we've got it ordered, grab the gear, obviously make sure it's all sweet, give it a bit of a clean up if it needs. Want to make sure it's all in good nick when it gets to your door, obviously, because that reflects on how we are in Bandwagon. And we're also going to write an awesome thank you note. Oh, wait, I'm having a bit of a dance. That's us. That's how I carry on. You know me. So, yeah, personalized message just to say a massive thank you. And that's all she wrote. And that's how we pack and send it off. Hey, guys, Harry here. Just wanted to jump on and touch bases with something that's very important to my heart, which is mental health. Now, mental health for Bandwagon means a lot because, obviously, we partnered with Headspace, which is a really awesome organization. Tommy and I always look to that if we need anything in regards to men obviously reaching out. I know it's a lot of a struggle and a bit of a stigma at the moment. 4 weeks ago, I had to reach out myself. I wasn't doing too well. Something didn't go my way, but I reached out. I'm glad I did. I'm happy. I'm healthy now. Young professionals at the tip of your finger, so check them out, guys. Hey, guys. Just had to sneak out and get a little freshie from my man's Timo at Debbie Barber's. Go and check him out. I'll show you around the little office. I hope you like it. Bye, bye.
Need to know everything. Who in the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George. I hop in the Porsche, it's 5 and a horse. I'm ready for war. I'm coming for throats to turn to a ghost. I need to know everything. Now you'll be surprised at the info you get is by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk. Gotta keep quiet, maneuver in silence, then let them in, talk up their body, another one body, that's just how it go. I got some secrets, I'm shaking the game so they stay on their toes. Stay in your lane, I gotta stay on the go. I can't play with the pros and act like a rookie, so they overlook me, then I double up again under their nose, none of them cold.
Last but not least, just wanted to jump and say a massive Happy New Year, and thanks so much for the support this year. Me and Tommy really do appreciate it. Obviously, thanks for letting us grow. It's been unreal, so see you on the next one.
Need to know everything, who in the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George, I hop in the Porsche, 5 and a horse, I'm ready for war, I'm coming for throats, to turn to a ghost, I need to know everything. Now you'll be surprised at the info you get is by